Hakan Tekin looks harmless. Hakan Tekin looks harmless. At age 41, he mathematically could be the grandson of a perpetrator of the Armenian genocide. But Tekin is not wearing a fez or wielding a saber. Do Turkish citizens like Obama because he will acknowledge the genocide? Or because, like Consul General Tekin predicts, Turks expect Obama to cave in to Turkish pressure?
I'm an actor. I'm down here with Fess Parker, and we're shooting the Daniel Boone TV series.
For the first 45 minutes, Tekin never mentioned Armenia, eventually being forced into it by a student's question. The two-minute answer was like a greatest hits of Turkish half-truths, prevarication, and outright fabrication. The two-minute answer was like a greatest hits of Turkish half-truths, prevarication, and outright fabrication.
Armenia's occupation of Azerbaijan territory, that was the reason why we had closed our borders back in 1993. We have offered to establish a joint commission of historians in 2005. We haven't received a positive reply to that. We expect from Armenia to recognize the territorial integrity of Turkey.